died from cancer.
Eliza Kite Millwood lost her battle with leukemia earlier this month, but today there is a blood drive in her honor. 7 News' Tobias Rodriguez is live at Landrum High in Campobello to tell us more. Hi, Tobias.
Good morning. I was able to speak with the family and friends of Eliza Kate Millwood. She was only in fourth grade when she passed away. They say she was loving and kind, and her classmates at O.P. Earl Elementary in Landrum have found ways of remembering her. They have painted flower pots light blue. That was her favorite color. Those pots now sit outside the front entrance of the school. They also have plans of making a scrapbook for the Millwood family. Eliza Kate was diagnosed with leukemia in February and fought it. She was in remission around Easter, but contracted an infection that led to her death. Her father told me she loved to write and dance. She loved Jesus and her family and friends. Her teacher says while she was sick, the classroom felt empty.
And we talked about how she was sick and at the hospital, but getting medicine from the doctors. And I think the kids, their instinct was, what can we do? What can we do to help?
The district is holding this blood drive, but the family told me that they would like to see people support because they saw how much blood Eliza Kate needed while she was in the hospital. It'll be this morning starting at 9 a.m. at Landrum High School in the parking lot. It'll run until 4 p.m. and all you need to donate is an ID. Reporting live, Tobias Rodriguez, 7 News.
All right, Tobias, thank you.